क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, ओके। निपा लिमिटेड इशूड रुपीज 10 लाख डेबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100, सो हाउ मेनी डेबेंचर्स चिल्ड्रन? 10,000 डेबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इशूड। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, 10,000 डेबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इशूड एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 10%। प्रीमियम ऑफ 10% मीन्स ऑफ 10, 100 प्लस 10। पेबल 25% ऑन एप्लीकेशन इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम, वॉट डज इट मीन? पेबल 25% ऑन एप्लीकेशन इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम, सो इट मीन्स 15 प्लस 10, यस और नो? इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम 25 रुपीज, यस। एंड द बैलेंस ऑन अलॉटमेंट, वॉट विल बी द बैलेंस देन?
सर 85।
बैलेंस विल बी 85, यस। सो 85 रुपीज विल बी पेबल एट द टाइम ऑफ अलॉटमेंट। फाइन, द डिबेंचर्स वर अप्लाइड फॉर एंड द अमाउंट वाज ड्यूली रिसीव्ड, यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू गिव जर्नल एंट्रीज एंड प्रिपेयर कैश बुक। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर कैश बुक, सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू सॉल्व एंट्रीज एंड कैश बुक। चिल्ड्रन, व्हेन वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग कैश बुक, द एंट्रीज रिलेटेड टू कैश, द ट्रांजेक्शंस रिलेटेड टू कैश, फॉर दैट नो नीड टू पास जर्नल एंट्रीज। इज दैट क्लियर? हाँ, so let me start journal entries and then cash book. Journal entries, first we receive money bank account debits, but we do not pass here because we will transfer that entry in cash book. Second entry, debenture application, I mean this will be first entry, which is second transaction. Debenture application account debit टू परसेंटेज ऑफ डिबेंचर इज नॉट गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन ना, सो वी आर राइटिंग ओनली डिबेंचर्स, ओके। टू डिबेंचर्स, हाउ मच डियर चिल्ड्रन? यू कैन सी एट द टाइम ऑफ एप्लीकेशन 15 प्लस 10, इट मीन्स सिक्योरिटी प्रीमियम रिजर्व इज ऑल्सो देयर, है ना? डू यू अंडरस्टैंड? सिक्योरिटी प्रीमियम रिजर्व, इट मीन्स 15 रुपीज ओनली वी कैन ट्रांसफर इन डिबेंचर्स, and 10 rupees which we have collected at the time of application, that is SPR, it means we have received 25 rupees. How many debentures issued? 10,000 debentures issued. You can see, very simple. So 10,000 into 25,
2,50,000.
10,000 into 15, 1,50,000. 10,000 into 10, 1 lakh, okay, being debenture application money transferred, okay, to debenture and SPR account. Now second entry we need to pass for allotment, okay, allotment money due for rupees 85. So second entry, debenture allotment account debit to debentures 85 rupees. How many debentures? 10,000 debentures we have. 10,000 into 85, 8,50,000 rupees is transferred, being debenture allotment money due. And when this money is received, where do we pass? We will prepare cash book. So children, I am going to prepare cash book for all of you. Debit side whenever we receive cash, credit side whenever we pay cash. So tell me children, when we have received cash? We have received cash at the time of application to debenture application. How much money we have received, dear children? We have received money of 10,000 debenture. How much is received? 15 plus 10, 25 rupees is received. Multiply 10,000 into 25, 2,50,000 is received at the time of application. Yes or no? And then when we have received money, we have received money at the time of allotment. So we write to debenture allotment. How much money we have received at the time of allotment? 10,000 debentures multiply by 85 rupees. It will be 8,50,000 rupees. Yes or no, dear children? So do the total. When we do the total, what we get? 8 plus 2, 10. 11 lakh rupees we have received. So by balance carried down. Very simple and general question, dear children. Okay, very simple. But these very simple questions will clear your several basic things, basic doubts. Okay, and when some complicated question you will get, now you are able to understand very easily. I hope this cash book is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.
Yes, sir.
I hope this question is also clear. Yes, thank you.